Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to change your local administrator username in your new Windows 11 PC. And here I show the steps by without signing the Microsoft account details. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method is just press your Windows key and then search control panel and click to open it. And it shows lots of settings category. So here I try to access user accounts. And this is my local administrator account. And this account is password protected one. So anyway, if you want to change this username, just press this option, change your account name. And it asks for the new name. So just put it. So once you enter the new name, and don't forget to save these changes. And this name is changed. So how to check it if this name is changed or not? So by simply log out your PC by pressing the Windows key plus capital L. So friends, here you can see. So now my username is successfully changed. So at same time, if you want to change this user profile name, just go to that settings. So now in this section, in left side, it shows all the settings category. So here you can select accounts and then select your info. And finally, I get the one option called choose a file and then pick your new profile picture. But if you want to take a selfie, just use this option, take a photo. So anyway, overall, I explained about to change your Windows 11 username as well as profile picture. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.